You've heard of Google's magic eraser, where you can make people and different objects erase out of an image, right? Well, this is what I like to call magic marker, where all you have to do is you can be really petty, and then you can just scribble out people's faces that you don't like in your images, and then you're good to go.